Same.
I don't think you're picking up what Nick's put down.
I'm putting down what Nick's putting in.
I'm picking up what Nick's putting down.
Every day.
Guys.
You know what I'm saying?
No, I'm sorry. No.
Go Millie Sauce.
Sauce. I just set it up for someone. Greg.
Greg fucked it up.
What? Nah.
Ah!
Andrew, you fucking bum!
Why are you gay?
Why are you gay?
Sometimes I wonder if I should be gay.
I mean, it's honestly a legit, legit question you have to ask yourself. Dude, you'll get so many drinks at a gay bar, dude. I'm telling you.
That and the
well, I'm already
confidence.
The hottest teacher at Brookwood High School.
Imagine the confidence.
Now you could be the hottest gay teacher at Brookwood High
School. Now I can be the hottest gay. You're right, Cole. Caitlin. Can I be gay, Caitlin?
Commander, you're going to have to let that guy know that Greg's available.
Oh, for sure.
Ronnie? Ronnie's old.
Huh?
Not Ronnie, the guy that was hitting on Glander.
Oh.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm sorry, Veronica.
Yeah, honestly, dude, that's fucking inconsiderate.
Ronnie used to, well, Veronica used to be a Ronnie.
I have a Ronnie at my school.
But did Ronnie used to be a Veronica?
That's what he says in a past life.
I think Nick used to be a Veronica.
He used to be a Nicole.
Nick used to be a Nicole? Mm-hmm. I thought you were like Nick Kerr.
Wow.
You know Steve Kerr's son is named Nick Kerr?
Yes.
Yes. He did it on purpose. Just to piss off Jordan.
Guys, I ain't gonna lie, I'm just so drunk, I'm just going in circles right now. Kaylin, you missed like half the balls.
Oh!
Just save that.
Fuck, nigga.
Wow. Wow.
Kaylin, you can't even fucking find my balls.
Oh, God. You ain't got none. She took all of them.
Yeah, Kaylin has taken a lot of balls from me. And they're right, Kaylin.
You almost took a fucking ball.
Wake up!
Greg. I think
yeah, you almost killed a girl.
Wake up!
I'm not asleep.
Look, if she's asleep, just put your pecker up to her lips.
Someone else get fucking 300 points.
Wake up, Caitlin. Wake up, please.
Wake up, Caitlin, with your balls on her forehead.
She fucked up.
She just got nuts in there.
Why is it warm on my forehead, Jacob?
Why is the sticky stuff on my forehead?
Has anyone got a ball jacuzzi before?
Yes. These are awesome.
Guys, I think Caitlin hates me.
Oh my god.
I think she's only with me because I make a whole bunch of money.
She likes Joe
Burrow. Money you making, man.
She said she likes Joe Burrow. I can't date a woman that likes Joe Burrow, dude. I ain't gonna lie to you.
No!
Get the fuck out of here!
Go back to that.
Mega Gazo!
Caitlin's being mean to her because she doesn't like me.
Oh my god.
Yeah!
No! That was with no boost.
Honestly,
I think
Caitlin's gonna break up with me in the next like 10 years.
Break up so you're not gonna get married in this entire time.
That's a wide range.
Bust on. Okay, can I take your pants off?
When it's really cold outside, this
okay, good. I'm gonna take it anyway.
Stop!
Keep them warm.
I'm cold. Stop.
I'm horny. So I'm horny. Okay, I can pick what I want. It's mine anyway. Give it to me. Okay, cool. I know the cops.
Hey,
I know the police.
When the cops show up, just stumble outside the house with the AR.
I'm gonna shoot myself tonight. Andrew, can I live with you guys?
Yeah, man, we got the extra bedroom.
I'll bring my dogs.
No.
I bet Harper and Bruce would love each other.
They probably would. You can have Golden Retriever, Olive, Cotter, puppies.
Call.
Bruce is still hit.
Oh shit, Bruce is a horny little bitch.
Bruce is horny,
I'm gonna get
man.
Fixed so I can't have kids.
Yeah, fuck Caitlin.
Caitlin's being really, she's really mean to me. She just tells me no all the time.
No,
she really, look, yes. I think it's like a disease or something, because man, be doing the same thing.
I think it's a woman disease that just they have to say no to everything. It's
like every time.
A woman cannot afford to see a man be happy.
Right.
Urban Dictionary said no's the new yes.
Yeah, Caitlin, like,
pretty sure that's the definition of rape.
There's no one that can legally bind that contract.
My online coach at Lake Erie used to say that all the time.
Well, I tell my kids I'm a football
no,
coach
really
first.
Mean yes.
I'm a coach first and teacher second. And they, well, and I do the I'm a teacher first, or you know, like I don't know.
Greg, don't if Caitlin's struggling. Giving you problems, just see one of your students.
Oh.
Oh.
Wait a minute.
We're going to repeat that, Nick.
Huh?
Say hello.
Hi.
What up, Kate?
Caitlin, suck his cock.
We're discussing how you guys are just going to be at a, have a great wedding. You're going to live happily ever after.
That is not what was going on.
We were discussing how he's going to blow your back out in the next 25 minutes.
Whether you like it or not.
Yeah. No, if, no ifs, ands, or buts about it.
I'm about to go to sleep.
He'd do it while you're asleep. It doesn't matter. You lay there anyway. What's the difference in now?
I'm gonna call the police.
What are they gonna do? Agree with Greg? I've done the same thing, man.
Damn.
I got quiet here.
Jacob, do not send that.
Send it! I'm gonna kill myself.
You're not gonna do that. Okay, I'm about to go home.
Good night, Kate.
I'm really not going home.
Oh.
So she does want it.
She switched up real fast.
I'm just gonna go sleep
Cole.
In Evan's room.
Oh.
Okay, you can go in Evan's room.
Wait, is Evan there?
No,
Evan's
not
brother
here.
On... Oh, that's crazy.
Is Evan with his underage
girl? I usually see that in a porno.
Why are you looking at me like that?
He said toxic.
He's just stalking his prey.
What?
Is Evan with his underage girlfriend?
Yes, it's our 1 year anniversary.
Oh, 1 year him being a Catholic?
No, he just became a Catholic a few months ago.
Oh. I need to be Catholic. They drink a lot.
That's like a big fucking, like, jump. Like, decision.
Yeah, he went from being agnostic to Catholic.
Well, according to Jordan, Greg's dad's Catholic and so is Greg's mom.
Craig's mom and dad are not Catholic.
Yeah,
so are you
I was gonna say.
Caitlin, are you
They're not Catholic.
I know. Evan's just Catholic because Molly's Catholic.
How old is Molly?
Like 17.
Mom was
16.
Yikes.
Mom
no, yikes. No,
Caitlin, she's not 16.
I think she is 16.
Oh my god. How old is Evan? 19?
Evan's a freshman.
How old's
19?
Okay, how old's
oh,
Evan? Evan's 19.
Oh my god. Oh my goodness. That is not good.
That's worse than
Yeah,
was.
You can't give consent unless you're like 2 years apart.
Age consent is 16.
I think we need to hire Scott Johansson. Is that his name?
Chris Hansen.
Chris Hansen?
It's Chris Hansen, dude.
Scott Johansson?
Just say Scott Johansson. Who's Chris Crow was this guy?
I'm gonna message Evan
saying What'd you say about your mom? Why?
Because you won't love on him.
Nick, who is that?
I don't know.
Who's Scott Johansson?
It was like a mix of Scarlett Johansson with Henson, but Scott, I don't know where Scott is or who Scott is.
You got a crush on somebody named Scott, man?
Whatever.
I hate fours. I love playing with the guys, but I just hate fours.
Caitlin,
I'm only playing backwards. Oh my god. Greg said he's going to tie you up to the bed.
Does he have a gun to your head?
No.
Okay,
you have a gun to his head, we all know.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do. Or he wouldn't say the things he says does.
Caitlin, wake up. Wake up.
Blink twice if you're in trouble.
She blinked three times.
Oh, three? Oh, she's dead. She's definitely dead.
Nothing.
God, I cannot hit this damn ball.
The ball needs to be bigger.
Caitlin, are you playing?
No, I'm not playing.
Oh, I was gonna say, you're pretty good at this game.
It's not me. I'm just sitting here.
Oh, fuck.
So why won't you love Greg?
I never said I wasn't.
Why have you lost all hope?
That was just a joke.
You know we don't joke here.
We're all seriousness.
Joke. Everything is all serious.
Yes. We only 100% legit.
Fuck. One shot to get a goal. And Kate, do you have Dylan on Snapchat, right?
Let's play Rumble.
Which, yeah. I do have Dylan.
Can you message him saying he is dead?
Oh, is he not on here?
No, he's not, but can you message him saying he is dead?
Sure.
Thank you.
Friendship says, why are you mad? Only mad because it's true.
You only get mad because it's true, yeah.
Send anybody up. We had any bad juvenile kids?
Don't
let them rub off on you. And you.
I don't think
we've
really had any bad ones since New Year's.
She doesn't let anybody rub off on her except Greg.
They almost called the cops on a kid. NIS.
Andrew, ready up. Get your hand out of the chips.
Okay, don't tell Dylan. We told you to say that.
Okay.
Just be like, he's dead.
But yeah, we really haven't had any bad ones since New Year's.
Well, what did we play? Is this right?
New Year's, we had a murder.
Oh.
He was like, what, 13?
Yeah, he's 13.
He went to Eccles.
So. That's a child.
That's a child, man. It's a freaking child. Don't say children around Greg.
16-year-old.
With a pistol.
Ah. Harper, stop.
Oh, what a
Nick!
Sick.
Yeah, I'm
Nicholas!
Him. I'm him.
I'm him.
So allegedly, they got into a fight at school on the first day this year.
And he pulled out a gun? Oh, I thought this was the same kid.
You got the gun.
It is the same kid.
Do you know how or... Nick, speak. Do you know how he killed him?
Well, if I toss this up in third person.
He shot him.
Oh, I'm gonna show if it was like a knife scalpel situation.
Scalpel. Yeah, a 13-year-old had a surgery instrument.
Yeah, like a doctor.
He's not a serial killer, Nick. He's a child.
His dad might have been a serial killer.
Yeah, they start young. Now, if a serial killer came up to you in the street, could you identify him?
Yes.
Yeah, we hear you.
Okay. I think the most recent case we've had to detain on is like two girls
woke up.
Burglary one.
Andrew, I like how we said that.
That's not the most
Mallory
recent.
Walter, Brooklyn High School assaulted another Trista Bush in the office. Brooklyn High School office.
Yes, I know. I was there. But that was 2 weeks ago.
You tell me Greg didn't do nothing about it, he just watched it happen.
What?
He said somebody beat up somebody in the office.
Yeah. He didn't see it, but he knows about it. And of course I know about it.
He's a witness?
No, he didn't see it, but
someone say it.
I pop over them.
They were both his students.
They're both Hispanics?
His students!
Oh, his students. I thought you said Hispanics.
I
won't
admit it.
I'm
not saying that. You're not going to do it, so shut up.
Dang.
Are we getting violent?
Well, you know when a country comes out, she's mad.
It sounds like you're getting a little violent over here.
Please, Caitlin.
I think hanging around all those kids with the problems are really getting to you.
Yeah, I will start taking their traits.
Oh.
You know, a lot of them want to do your boyfriend.
One of them already has.
Oh.
What?
We weren't supposed to say anything.
Yeah. Greg is under investigation
right now. Everybody leave the party.
Kate, we didn't want you to find out this week.
Yeah, we really didn't. Well, I mean, we kind of did, but.
Greg's going to be asked about this for 2 weeks.
Okay, if we go down to visit Eric in Cleveland, are you gonna come join?
When?
Whenever. We just have him when we go visit him sometime.
Alright. We're all just gonna go on a weekend?
Yeah, something like that, because Eric's.
Oh!
Wow.
Well, of course he's lonely.
Just like Glander.
Just him.
Yes.
Him and Sparky.
You know, I haven't heard from Spectre in a while. Do you think he killed himself?
He's probably
so
in jail.
What was going on with Spectre?
Him and his wife are getting divorced because she
cheated.
Yeah.
She cheat again?
Well, she didn't tell the whole truth in the beginning, and then I guess it finally came out.
Oh, what a shot! What a goal!
Wow, Greg.
So what did she say that wasn't the truth?
Wasn't it with Spectre?
Eric.
Eric, yeah. It was with Eric. So, but I thought she.
No, I mean, Dylan knows. I mean, Dylan had to tell you, but you know, whenever he joins the party and starts being a little pussant.
But I thought she told him about Eric.
She did, but they didn't say. She said they kissed.
Oh, they fucked.
But I think it came out later, a couple years later, that you know they did it. That they did the dirty. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't.
I remember when he FaceTimed Dylan on Dylan's birthday.
So is she gonna marry Eric now?
I don't know. Apparently, she took all of Spectre's money out of his bank account, out of their joint account, and now he has I think Dylan said he $9 to his name, or $19, and he's still now he he owed bills and all that kind of stuff, so he didn't know how he's gonna do that.
I thought he made good money though.
Probably working 48 hours a day.
Even if you make good money, I mean, if somebody just abruptly takes it, you're still gonna be like, "What the fuck?"
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
I would sue her to death.
I mean, you technically.
I know she technically can't because it's a joint account. I'm just saying.
If her intent was to, if she was caught,
bankrupt him.
If she was caught cheating in that relationship, and it was proven that she was, then yes, you could take with her.
I would end up at Caitlyn's.
Whoa.
I would handle with juveniles.
Yeah, well, she's
exactly.
Nick would say, "I am 12."
I am 12.
Here's my birth certificate, sir.
We only.
This says you're a male. Clearly, you're a chick.
Oh, dude, I would. Oh, I can't imagine if that's actually all true.
It is. It's got to be.
Well, it's true enough for that to happen. So.
Damn, that's
she took everything he had, and then he's like, "Holy shit!" I think the crazy thing is Zoe's like what, 5, 6, almost 7 years old.
Yeah.
And she'll get custody too, because it's easier for women to get custody than.
I know in state Alabama it is.
It is in Ohio, too.
They love giving them kids back to their mamas.
That's one thing, boys, that's some advice you can get. If a woman doesn't have custody of her children, then she's fucking crazy.
Wow, that dude almost saw
something. AKA my little brother's mom.
No fucking luck!
Yeah, I feel bad for Spectre. That's tough. So, Eric ruined. So what is she planning? She just took the money and ran?
Yeah.
To go with
Eric. Do not kill the dog. All right,
that was my last
one. I don't know to go, Eric. Spectre said he had no idea where he was at. So that's what he told us.
I love you.
Good night, Cole. I'm assuming that she probably knows where Eric's at, and then that's where she went.
Where are you going, Cole?
I just don't see why, because Spectre's making the most money, because I know Eric ain't got no freaking job. Last we heard, Eric was working at, like, Burger King.
She's a whore and wants dick.
Yeah, but I mean, I guess she got tired of her husband, you know, working his tail off to take care of her and a kid.
And taking care of their child.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's terrible.
And the mini dogs they have, you know, 3-4 dogs they got. I don't know. If I was Spectre, I'd have killed her.
Without a doubt.
Like, cheating on me is one thing. Like, okay, we can move on from that. But you take everything I got.
We did.
You don't have problems.
Dude. I would be in jail.
You're out of extra white.
Good.
I would be in jail. Sounds like she's getting muffled by a pillow.
She's getting raped.
Oh no.
Put it in her butt. Put it in her butt.
No. You're just here for hating me.
I don't hate you. Mm. Stop saying that. Mm. Can you get off me, please?
Okay,
I'm gonna bite your nipple.
Good.
Oh,
that's kinky.
That's kinky. That's kinky. Guys, it's almost 11 o'clock.
Stop.
You can bite me all you want.
Nick, are you gonna do a 3v3 tournament?
Huh?
You gonna do a 3v3 tournament?
I can't hear you.
Are you gonna do a 3v3 tournament?
Yeah.
You're gonna turn me on if you keep biting me.
Okay, we'll go.
You okay?
No.
Yeah, but I would definitely put my hands on her.
Dude, like, it's so freaking stupid, too.
Man.
I need a crane!
Wow.
I'm just kidding.
I'd probably call the police and say, hey, I'm about to harm
this,
my wife.
This bitch is about to die. I just want to let you know.
Okay, I'm okay, guys. Thanks for asking.
It sounds like you were having a good time.
No, I was being squished.
Oh, geez, that came out of nowhere.
You okay, Kate?
Yes, I'm fine.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, we knew it. It was all out of luck.
Oh, no, I'm being choked.
What?
That's a drastic change.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, but I definitely would call the police and say, hey, I'm about to commit a crime. You might want to get here fast.
You might want to get here pretty quick, because it's not going to be too good.
She might not live.
You mean he might not live?
Caitlin's the reason why I commit suicide.
Stop saying that.
Just freaking Greg, do it already.
Greg, let's make a pact. If you die, I die.
No, he's already said if Ben dies, he dies.
If Harper dies too, then I'm
mixed up. Okay, now if Harper dies too.
Double suicide.
Tell him if Greg dies, I kill myself too.
I'm gonna kill myself twice.
Nick said if you die, he dies.
Yeah, if I can't live if Nick doesn't make any NFL, I'm gonna kill myself.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, is the three tournaments up yet?
Hey, there's a new house!
Yeah, I don't give a fuck. I don't love you in a fire house.
Okay.
He seems a little angry, Kate.
Some sexual tension.
You need to suck his cock, what you need to do.
Can I get back on the mic?
Sure. Here's your mic.
Alright, I know we all hate Caitlin, but I had to let her talk to you guys because she's autistic.
Totally.
Is this a tournament?
This is competitive, Nick.
Okay, my bad.
Oh, God.
Like it was.
Nick, do you want a free dog?
Yeah.
She'll defend your house with her life, and she's got the strongest bite force in all. She's got the strongest bite force in all the world.
What? Over a pity?
Yeah, Antoine Shepherds have a bite force of 743,000 pounds.
Oh my God, is it a freaking dinosaur?
No, sorry, 743,000 pounds. Pitbull's at 500.
Dude, I don't think that's a dog. You might have a mystical being in your house.
She is. She's a biblical dog.
She is in Elden Ring.
She is in the Bible, too.
This is true.
She is Muslim as well.
Oh, so she believes in Allah.
She was there for the fall of Constantinople.
Oh.
Like that fake. Same dog was there?
Yeah, same one.
Yeah. This is Antoine Shepherd's the oldest dog, technically, well, the oldest descendant of dogs in the world.
And if you set that up, I'm here for you. I'm not here for you.
Damn. Just to think what I could count on you.
Guys, y'all fucking suck. How many times do I have to fucking carry everybody the whole
You haven't
time?
Carried one time.
Andrew, you fucking are... You're dating a midget. I don't want to hear it.
You're dating someone that doesn't want you.
Yeah, I know. Caitlin doesn't want me. I get it.
She won't even lick you nuts, man. That's crazy.
Caitlin won't even have sex with me anymore. I
just
because
you're not loved doesn't mean you gotta bring us down too.
Yeah, man. Don't bring us into it.
I'm sorry. I'm bringing us down, guys. I know I'm not loved, but
I know you're not Muslim, but it's alright.
Yeah.
Caitlin, would you love me more if I was black?
Would you love him more if his cock was black?
Oh, so you're racist.
Oh, so you're racist.
Okay, let's stop making fun of you. Do you give a fuck? Yeah, I'm not joking. I don't mean it.
I mean every bit of it.
Andrew said he means every bit of it. Andrew, shut up. I'm going to ruin your guys' fucking wedding.
You're going to ruin it? How can you ruin it? You're going to be drunk the whole time.
How can I ruin it? We can bang your fiance.
Oh,
I'm game.
Oh, okay, that did not hit the bounce I thought it would. Yeah, can't ruin that. If I get shit in the middle of it, would I ruin it?
Nah, I'll probably be there with you.
Oh,
guys, our 3v3 tournament's available in 15 minutes.
I bet. We're gonna be the sleepers and win it all.
Yeah, no.
No, Andrew, no! Cal,
Michael,
need some food.
Michael.
I don't know. I need a food and some mixed drinks. Andrew,
Paul
you
was,
ruined it!
And Paul
you fucking
sailing.
Ruined it!
And Paul was sailing.
You fucking ruined it! If you wanted to hit me, I had that bitch! So if I kill myself, Nick can kill himself. If
yep,
Nick kills himself,
and then
can kill himself.
I'm gonna kill myself regardless.
Then
who
Andrew's
kills
gonna
himself?
Kill himself? So then Andrew's wife has no family. Then I don't even know what Caitlin is to me anymore.
Dead. She's dead.
Caitlin, what are we now?
You're just friends. You're just friends that sometimes look at each other's private parts.
That's tough.
So friends?
Best friends.
But technically, what are we? What do you, what do you associate us as? Okay, so we're basically the same thing we've been for the last 9 years.
FWBs.
I ain't nothing gonna change soon.
Oh, okay.
I don't like you enough like that. You ain't let me hit it from the back. That's how I know.
Wow.
That's how I know we're just still boyfriend and girlfriend.
Okay. Damn.
Oh, jeez.
As soon as that changes, Caitlin, we'll change.
No! Yes, thank you.
How's that sound? You cool with that?
No.
How are you not cool with that? What? Hit from the back? Super cool. Guys, I need your help! Guys, I need your help!
I got blew up!
I need
up.
You to block that.
Nick, I need you to fucking not be dead!
Look at our points!
Gotta get Evan off the roids.
Evan is on
the
roids. Evan is on. Evan is a PO. Evan's like a Jeremy Sandusky.
She's 16.
Yeah, she's 6. I know.
That's a problem.
To be fair, when Dad and Mom first got together, Dad was 20 and Mom was 15. Caitlin, I
times.
Wish I was dating under it. No, I can't say that. That's bad. I'm not Jacob Hamner. Hi, Nick. This is us. This is us, Nick. This is us. Here, hit it. Set up again,
that.
Nick. Hit Nick. Hit it. Hit across.
He
you fucking suck. Get the fuck out of here. How am I ever going to go to tournament with you?
I'm a sleeper. Sleeper build. Fuck. Let's just play good. and score right here. Set that motherfucker up. Set that motherfucker up.
Andrew sent it to the moon.
I didn't. I pinched it off this guy.
I pinched Andrew. Fucking learn English.
I pinched it off this guy.
Yeah, I'll send there goal, you I'll go. Send goal, I'll send goal.
Do we really want that?
Yeah. I'm like MJ in the goal.
Hmm.
I had no boost, boys. I'm sorry.
My goal. We got numbers advantage.
Nick.
I know, it's bad.
I thought you were a sleeper build, Nick.
Yeah, sleeping the whole match away.
You see that fucking aerial? My goodness.
Let's go.
Fuck. Fuck. Always misjudge those. My eyes are off.
Cropped out, locked in. Quote Dylan Puckett.
Cole.
Let's
go, baby. Ready for tournament.
Ready.
Y'all right there.
Carry.
What?
Would you guys like to take a 10-minute break and wait for our tournament to be able to join?
Yes.
Yeah, let me go get water.
Let me go eat.
We can play a 5-minute. Caitlin, we have enough time to do something for 5 minutes. You want to do something?
All right, let me go get water and a snack. I'm going back to the lobby. I'll be
back. I am now gold one. In trios.
Is anybody still there? Just
T-minus 2 minutes till we get kicked out of the tournament first round.
Alright.
I hate this first season of the British franchise. We get fucking whacked. I'm losing 28-7.
Damn.
I think I'm on like a 4-game losing streak.
Are we all going Octane?
Four picks. Four.
Damn.
Guys, our team's name is Ligma Gramosy. we cannot play a game for the next 13 minutes, so sit back, relax, enjoy our time together.
13?
It's scheduling a bracket for 11 p.m. to start. Everyone okay with that? Everyone gonna still be on?
Yes, sir.
Andrew?
What?
This is our first 3v3 tournament. You have to stay on.
I'm on. I ain't going nowhere.
go get more grapes then.
Caitlin's making me pizza rolls, I think.
Would you rather have one of your ankles broken every year on January 2nd? It's not January 1st, so you can celebrate the new year. The method is a broken fibula by a 16-ounce anvil black rubber head mallet bought fresh from Home Depot in the morning, and it's wielded by a male arborist, which is like a lumberjack, from Rhode Island. And every year, it's like a random guy that's selected. It's not the same one. So we're going to call him the lumberjack. The lumberjack hits you in the fibula until the bone breaks. In the case that the mallet snaps before the bone breaks, the lumberjack must use the broken pieces of the hammer to break your ankle. So like either the head of the mallet or like the broken handle. So the stopping point is when the fibula is broken, but if there's collateral damage to the other bones or tendons, you must continue until the fibula breaks. And the lumberjack watches a skeletal anatomy YouTube video before on where the fibula is, so he knows where to swing. And let's assume it's a semi-decent one, like 15 minutes long. As well as that, there is a doctor on duty to check whether the fibula is broken after each swing, and assume the doctor can tell with 100%
Guys, I want a tuna sub spelled backwards.
Hogwarts Legacy War Crimes.
Oh, I'm about to be the fucking most war crime motherfucker in that bitch.
Bad. The Wizarding World gonna have a Geneva Convention by the time I'm done.
I don't know. I never thought I'd get this far.
To say, get that son of a bitch off the field right now. Out, he's fired.
Get that son of a bitch off the field right now.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Now they're gonna tell me how much I have to fuck around.
You know, I think it's time I turn on Spotify on my voice over.
Your resident video game dealer again. Today I've got a co-op game you can play with your friend. You and your friend take on the role of Antarctic explorers. When you realize you're in a bit of a pickle and you might freeze to death, a giant castle appears in front of you. The mysterious structure welcomes you in, better than freezing to death.
Everyone that's went into that castle has died. Here, armed with nothing but your giga brain, you and your partner now have to traverse the interior of this castle that now has you thoroughly trapped. But here's where the fun begins. Once you get inside the castle, you and your friend are separated. Your only means of communication is a one-way analog radio. Sorry, I talked over you. What did you say? Over?
Are you in the fucking elevator?
The objective is to work together and communicate what one another is seeing.
Sorry, I panicked.
In order to solve puzzles. But the question remains, can you trust your surroundings or your friend?
Yeah, you're probably gonna die.
This is probably...
You wanna marry my daughter?
8 minutes left, boys.
Let's go.
I got some music playing in the background, you know. No sad music here, Glenn and Drew.
Charcuta, turn me to a superhero, yeah.
Consent to sex is not-
not consent to pregnancy.
Oh, yes, it is.
No, it is not. It's consent. It's consent to the possibility of pregnancy. It's not consent to enduring pregnancy.
Okay, there you go.
As I've said,
but
if
it's consent to the possibility of pregnancy, then it is consent to pregnancy.
It is not. It is not consent to enduring pregnancy.
I don't even know how to respond to that. How is it not?
Okay.
I mean, you've just said that when you consent to sex, you are acknowledging the possibility of becoming pregnant and consenting to that.
In my voice, is that the Cowboys use my play in one of their games?
Oh, sure, Timmy. Let me see what you got here. Whoa. Okay. You know what? We could probably get this into one of our preseason games coming up that nobody's going to watch.
That would be amazing.
Oh, yeah, no problem, buddy. Okay, you get better, all right? We'll see you later.
Okay, this is it. What do you got for me?
Well, Coach, we haven't used the play yet.
What's the play?
Well, you know, the play that kid drew up.
Yeah, what about it?
Well, we're contractually obligated to use it this season, and this might be the last play of the season. I think we need to use it.
How do you use paint finishes?
We're both getting fired.
Hold on, I'm listening to Metro Boomin right now. I got Spotify hyping me up in the background. Oh shit. Where is Benito?
Shadow palette. Hip Thought teamed up with Korn to make
You're an interesting man, Scott Lang. You're an adventurer.
My player card is expected.
We won game. She owes us Boba for the rest of 2023.
Stop crying. I already beat you, Amelia.
She's in denial.
Boba for the rest of the year.
She's not taking defeat. Well, her fault for challenging us.
This might be the happiest moment of my life.
She really thought she had lost her followers faster.
We gotta go, Amelia. We gotta go get Boba. You owe me Boba.
She's mad and doesn't want to buy me.
You guys, watch this. I put a piece of chicken on here.
Alright, I'll talk to you over there. Later, bro.
Alright, good night, Para.
If it doesn't work when I pull it up, I'm gonna be pissed. Giant chicken breast. Slapped it right on there. Do you know how long that would have taken me? You guys, watch this. I put a piece of chicken
on
there.
Oh, no, let me set circle with my post Malone. Alright, Nick, this is a vibe back to Cleveland, Mississippi.
What is?
The popular football video game Madden just released a new player ratings.
I stood up on Evan's.
I'm not reading that.
Snapchat story saying
their new player ratings. Oh my god. Wow.
The popular football video game Madden just released their new player rating. DeMar Hamlin's stamina, zero.
The popular...
Well, hi, Dad.
you know bladders are made to do this? And not hold?
POV.
I think that the true data on Earth is that the Earth is cold most of the time. That right now we should be grateful that it's nice and cozy because we can live when it's warm. But I think that the data might indicate that Earth is cold more often than it's hot.
What? That's what Randall Carlson has said.
Run away, stuff about it, so cold.
1 minute, fellas.
Run away, run away.
I think that the true data on Earth is that the Earth is cold most of the time. That right now we should be grateful that it's nice and cozy because we can live when it's warm. But I think
if you buy this game, you are transphobic.
If you play buying or pirating the new Hogwarts Legacy game, you are a bad person.
All right, boys, you ready?
I'm ready.
Stop with the sad music, Andrew.
I got you.
Many men wish death upon me, blood in my eyes so that I can't see. Them trying to take who they're destined to be. Them trying to take my life away.
That Kodak song.
Men. But many, 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 many men. Which death found me, or I don't find more. What? Generating bracket, boys.
When's our tournament?
It's generating the bracket.
So when is it?
When we generate the brackets, I guess. Oh, good. Hey, you guys think Caitlin should have sex with me tonight?
Yes.
Yes.
And if they said yes, Caitlin, you have to now.
I don't have.
I think you should.
And you want that marriage to work.
Me, Nick, and Andrew are about to play a tournament. We don't give a fuck about Dylan. Mercy on my soul.
Dang.
I wrote Rich Flex by Drake now.
What was that guy's name?
Who?
The one that
hurt. DeMar Hamlin.
Can you ask Caitlin if he ever responded to her?
No, did Dylan ever respond to you?
I forgot to see you.
Oh my goodness.
48 seconds. Okay, if we win this tournament, we have to fuck.
Look, this was 1 hour ago.
Never mind, he's alive. 2-1, will you do some for me? Will you tell you to sex for me? 21, will you do something for me? 25
seconds.
Will you do something for me?
Alright, boys, this is the best we've ever played in our lives. This is what we gotta do.
Will you do 21? Do your thing, 21. Do your thing, 21. That shit costs a lot.
Got Spotify playing in my headset. Let's get it.
Me too, Nick. Let's go. And pizza rolls?
You know who I'm listening to?
Who?
The Weeknd, baby.
They're still generating bracket.
If you want a good song, listen to Over Now.
Here we go, boys. Joining round one.
Versus headquarters.
Wait, nothing's happening on my end. I'm still in the main lobby.
We're still in the main lobby. It's just interesting.
Oh.
Look at content they got today. Same as yesterday.
You hoes.
Are we all running the octane?
Remember what you talking to. Here we go, boys.
I guess we're all running octane.
Hey, hey, leak my grandma's tea.
Alright, let me try and lock in. Game one of one.
I got goal. I don't like that. I don't like it. I don't like it.
They're good. They're good. They're calculated.
Nah, they ain't good. We got this, boys. Lock in.
I'm locked in. Someone hit that in, please.
Get back, boys. Get back.
Set up, set up.
I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. Oh, oh.
I got us.
No.
Just gotta hit that out, please. Someone
here
hit
we go.
That out,
no!
Please. Who was just flying straight up in the goal?
Greg blocked it. Look, watch this. Oh,
he
no, I thought he did.
It.
I thought he did.
Alright. I got goal. Selling our bag once again. I'm not in goal anymore.
And Nick!
I
come on! Come on!
Nick!
My bad.
Oh right. My god, Caitlin!
Lock him.
Guys, if you could taste this mixed drink, Caitlin pour for you, I'm gonna be asleep by this match.
It's alright.
Well, you didn't say how much.
Goal.
Harper, come up here.
Bunny said this on.
Ow. No, my.
Oh, shit. Please no. Greg's trying to hit it into our goal. My bad. And I got fucking boomed.
Too much.
Oh fuck. One goal, and build upon that. Like that, right there. Too much.
Too high.
No!
Nick! Oh no!
I thought I could get it. What? What? Did it glitch on anyone else's end?
We really aren't cut out for this.
We are. Well, our first goal is kind of bad. That one was bad. Had a chance to make one. So I need someone to follow up. Where is everyone?
Let me go.
Everyone else is on the other side. Like right now. Oh. More than I could say. And I missed.
Alright, playing with Spotify makes me feel a lot better.
Andrew.
Yeah. They're just better than us.
No, they are not better.
We put fucking blow a dick.
We put three of our own in the goal.
And no one go, Andrew!
I wasn't back there!
You're the one to go fucking hit the goal! The ball! You sat there!
Oh, yeah, my bad.
When's the next turn?
Andrew's selling. Tomorrow?
Oh my god.
Andrew sold the bag.
Andrew wants to go to sleep.
No. Alright, boys. Greatest comeback ever.
You just gotta at least fucking score once.
We can't. They're too good.
They're really not. I'm not there. Missed.
Oh my god.
I got goal. That's terrible.
Well, I was confident in this.
Me too.
We just got matched up with the best team in the freaking tournament.
How's that not a save? Jesus Christ. Fucking stop hitting me, bitch.
I'm trying to get our fucking first shot on goal.
I thought that was them. Goal. No.
Horny naked bitches dancing in my living room.
Man, we got waxed. 6-0. We had
guys, we fucking suck.
Too. We had it in the bag, and then we scored like four of our own. Damn.
Well.
Eliminated in round one.
Exit tell me there's here. No other tournament?
Would you like to taste this drink you fucking made? Mm-hmm. Taste it. Take one sip. I'm not gonna let you take a sip.
I smelled it.
Oh, Nick, there's a second chance tournament.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Confirm.
Alright, let's lock the fuck in.
Taste it. Just take one sip, and I will go to bed if you take one sip. Just kidding.
All right, we got 3 minutes.
Dude, you made this. You're trying to kill me, guys. Caitlin's trying to kill me.
No, I'm not.
This mink streak she made is like 9 fucking shots.
I'm gonna get some grapes.
Hell yeah.
What's your grapes? Let's see.
Nick, you know grapes are really high in antioxidants and increase protein synthesis in the muscles for recovery.
Yep. Leave, where are you gonna go?
Grapes are actually a really good source to use for muscle recovery.
Okay, I'm gonna come with you.
I have no
yep.
idea.
Yeah, okay, now you do.
How about that? No, I get Finn too. How is she comfortable? That's a wondering. She's just passed out. Nick, if you get drafted, Nick, do you know how drunk I'm gonna get?
Very.
Are you gonna get shit-faced, Nick, if you get drafted?
No.
Hey, Andrew, they're gonna call Nick at draft day, and Nick's just fucking slosh.
Hey, what up, bro? You just got drafted by the Bengals. No fucking way, dude.
Hey, this is the head coach of the Bengals, Nick Nelson. You ready to join the team? Coach, I'm fucked up.
Yo, coach, I'm ready. I'm ready, coach. Yeto. Nick, are you autistic yet, though? Bro, we fucking suck, guys. Oh. We're fucking hot garbage.
I gotta lock in.
Yeah.
Alright, so we gotta rotate goalies. At all times. Oh, we gotta play one game of Rumble.
The hell is that?
You ever played Rumble? Oh. Bro, it was so fun. But I gotta play an extra mode to complete my weekly playlist. My weekly challenges. Grace also have a lot of water in them, so they're very hydration. They're good for hydration. You know what else got a lot of water in it?
Watermelon.
And coochie.
Hey, Nick.
Yeah.
Actually, Nick and Andrew, did you guys ever play Black Ops 2?
Did we ever?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You know what's a core memory of mine from that game?
What?
All the naked fucking emblems people used to make.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I forgot about that.
I had a dope-ass Ravens emblem for a while.
I, watch a tutorial on how to make outer space ones. And then I made a Chinese man.
I wish they brought that shit back.
Mm-hmm.
All the racist shit would be on my fucking emblems.
Ooh, generating bracket.
Alright, we need to pick it up here, boys.
I'm bad. I need you to lock in.
Caitlin said I get some cooch if we lock in.
Alright.
This is for Greg.
Let's win the second chance, come back and win the whole thing.
I listen to Post Malone.
Turn right around. I'm listening to Steve Lacy.
Upside down. Better go down. Or we're too proud. I don't wanna be deep. Even if I try. Don't believe it.
Guy, can you sing this song?
Do it every time. Things will change and we're wrong with the code.
Notable Takumi.
Can they go? Run away, cause they're running in
circles.
Alright, let's get lit.
Ligma Gramosy. I'm busting on him.
Who's got a goal?
I got it. Oh, no. Somebody's got it.
Go, Andrew, go.
Let go.
Who the just mother?
Greg out of nowhere. Greg, here we go. Here we go. Ah, I pinched it.
They are just fucking bumping me. It's so fucking annoying.
I'm at goal.
Nick, you just gotta go up and hit it.
I did.
No, don't hesitate. Just.
Good fucking hit.
I'm gonna take goal.
Today, I'm taking my pain away.
Out. There you go.
Go.
Greg's rotating back to goal. I'm running out.
Demolished.
Nick. Here we go, baby.
Send it across.
Goal.
Ah!
It came at a weird angle for me.
I missed.
No! Dang it!
I had no boost. I still should have hit it. I completely whiffed. Big time.
Oh my god, Caitlin!
I thought he would hit it forward. He did not.
I have to. You poured it.
I got goalie.
Can you put more drink in it?
If you leave goalie, you need to touch my.
Caitlin's trying to kill me, dude. This mixed drink she made me is fucking like half liquor.
I'm out.
Alright, go. Boom! That would have been a really good shot if he'd made that. That was top right corner.
Yeah. That would have been really good. Really great.
I'll leave the left goal.
Hi.
Coming back.
Goddamn!
Hey, goal! Ow, I got bumped!
Oh my gosh. I didn't even see him in goal. I thought it was a good shot. I got goal.
Oh yeah, here we go. There you go, Greg.
Stand up, let's go. Let's fucking go. This is where we thrive.
Ah. Let me put that jacket on.
What a fucking shot.
You know, we may be fucking two times above the legal driving limit, but we're here.
I'm at goal. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God.
Can't catch a fucking break.
Ooh, that grape was.
Andrew, I advise you just to sit in goal, let us handle it till it comes at goal.
That's what I try to do.
I got goal.
Okay. Are you Greg?
I was gonna try. You're too close to it, weren't you?
Yep.
Over. Missed.
I got it. Going back to goal.
Thank you. I'm gonna cross it. Damn!
No, Nick! No,
much.
Nick! Just take the angle at the goal!
Oh, jeez.
I got it.
Oh, Greg. Ooh, Nick. Okay, Nick.
That was not good.
Oh!
No, no, no,
did I hit
no,
it?
Why is everybody here? We overcommitted, we overcommitted, we overcommitted.
Go ahead.
It's coming.
Oh my god.
Oh, Andrew. Where are you going, Caitlin? I thought you wanted more. Yeah, I want a little bit more coke in there. Because you're going to kill me with that.
It's gonna be that a shot? That's a shot. That's a shot.
Good shit, Greg. I sacrificed my life for that goal. Oh, that was going in either way.
I was worried about it. I was just following it out.
You almost hit it out.
Well, I was trying to keep it away from them.
Alright, that's a goal.
Let's go.
Let's go!
Let's fucking go, Greg. Let's go. What a fucking shot.
That's sometimes you cry, but you know now.
Alright, now.
Baby.
We still gotta play aggressive.
I don't need that much. We're good.
No, I gotta go.
Alright.
Oh.
Y'all do y'all's thing. I'm gonna sit back here.
Andrew, it's you. Hey, you doing all
shot?
This?
Shot?
Hey.
Shot? Hey. Shot? Oh my god!
Hey! Hey.
I'm not gonna say I saved the goal by dimming him, but that shit was a straight ass good ass.
I'm not gonna say I'm a little bit cracked right now.
Hey, I will take my one save. I got goal, I got goal.
There's no little bat. A. Hey.
Holy shit.
Oh!
I knocked him out of the way. Alright, look,
here we go, baby.
Damn.
Here we go, here we go.
Damn, baby.
Oh!
That's sometimes you cry, and that you can know now.
It's coming.
Baby. Oh. How that cheats with all the things. Slow down.
It was in the goal.
I can't do anything. It came at me so fast, I had no idea what to do.
Well, those you kind of just gotta guess.
I literally
niggas
did. I was like, what?
When they say
you're
doing all this and all that.
I gotta go.
Who's got goal?
IGG. All
right, Andrew, 8 seconds, take away. Eight seconds, keep away. 8 seconds, keep away.
Good shit. Nice game. Maybe.
Oh my god.
Let it hit. Let it hit. Nice game. Good shit. Let's go.
The druid. Round tricks. Round tricks. I ain't gonna say I'm cracked right now, but,
we all did good, man.
Why'd you leave the game?
I had 4 goals. Nice, down, baby. With last, sometimes they cry, I said, no, now. Baby. Have to take the whole thing, slow down.
Leave my goodness. I am in,
The team we're playing is 6-0.
Oh, God.
Yeah, when I say you doing all this and all that.
Oh.
I have the most goals this whole tournament right now.
I'd put them up, awesome.
Hey, do you like our team name?
Oh. Hurry.
Ligma Grand Listen?
Yep. Yeah. Oh, you got one.
I'm 4th for most saves and 5th for most assists.
I'm taking the dog to the bench.
We're in a tournament, so...
Greg.
Hi, guys. Niggas be at when they say doing all this and all that.
Are these not the same guys we played? No, that was the headquarters.
No, I'm a nut on them. Okay, look, I'm nutting on them.
Oh.
All right, boys. Let's get it.
Oh, goal. God.
Oh, no, I don't.
I got it.
Well, they're not scoring 6 on. It's a 2v3 right now, is it? No, it's not. tripping.
They do have a guy on PS4 though, or PS5.
Yeah, are we not? PS5 too.
It's not all PS5, it's cross-plat.
Don't please get that out.
I saved it. I'm learning about the Starbucks pistachio latte.
Here we go, Nick. Data boy, Nick. Data boy, Nick. Oh, he got it. Greg, yes!
Fucking
let's
Greg
go!
With the fucking save. Wow.
Hey, I'm
from out of nowhere.
I'm here for a backpack, boys.
Oh, Greg, you got the shot. Greg got the shot, Greg.
I don't even know where I'm at. I'm just
I got
here.
Go.
Yep.
Nick, Caitlin poured me a 301 type of drink.
Oh, shit.
Is she trying to get you in prison?
Or a deli meat market Jack and Coke?
That's exactly what it tastes like.
Let's go. I'm going to the right side. I'm out of goal.
I got goal. I got it.
He's coming back. Good Greg. Shot.
Greg! Nuts right now. He has the most goals in the tourney, I believe.
Look at that. Look at that hit, though.
Bam!
Set it up for you, Greg. I'll put it there for you, Greg.
I'm going crazy!
Greg's on drugs.
I'm crazy.
Greg's about to get PED tested. Greg's getting PED tested.
Greg's got to be out there.
Harper's accent, my dog's going crazy because I'm going crazy.
She's like, yeah, dad, yeah.
Yeah, dad! Yeah! Uh-oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, here we go. Never mind, I suck.
Let the poor girl sleep.
Ooh, that would have scored. I'm glad I missed that.
I said, let the poor girl.
I know, the poor baby just wants to sleep.
I gotta go, Greg.
I'm going crazy.
Ooh, I don't like that. Oh, I'm glad you hit that.
Thank you. Who's got goal?
I'm back. I'll go back.
Nice.
I got gold, Greg. I got it.
Coming to you, Nick.
All right, hey, clear that.
Can't. Missed.
Not like that.
Get the fuck out of here.
Got it.
Good shit, Nick.
Fuck. I'll go back.
I had no boost.
I don't know, boost. Fuck me. Yeah. I had boost, I'd have had that.
Good job, Nick. I got it. Oh, great, got it. They hit it back.
Shit.
I hit him out of the way. Let's go! Ah! It's back. Ooh, he drilled it in between us.
I hit it a little bit, but Andrew, that's all you.
Oh, shit. Okay, good. Oh, they did goddamn look bad.
I saved it.
That's
Let's
cool.
go, Greg.
Oh,
I couldn't control that. I had no boost left. I was trying to get it in.
Good save.
I got it.
Dude, hey, Nick, I ain't gonna lie, Spotify makes this bitch hype as fuck.
Yeah, that's what I got going on. I missed. That's on me. I sold. Fucking great shot, Drew.
Big one, Drew, yes, sir.
Let's go on the boards.
Yeah, this with Spotify is a lot better. I turned all my volumes down so I could hear you better.
Oh, it's a lot better. You try it now?
Drew.
It's 100 times percent better. Okay. Thank you.
I got goal.
What did you say? I don't know, that other one, you're about to get me fucking... That's about to be Jacob. Why is Jacob throwing up in the bathroom type of moment?
Why is Crabtree on the bottom, laying down in the bathroom?
Oh, coming to you, Nick.
All
it might be.
The leaves are brown, and the skies are gray.
I love the effort, though, man. I love the effort.
Try. Oh, shit.
I'm just trying to get away from them.
I got goal.
Here we go, boys. Here we go, boys.
It's a goal.
Set up for Greg. How does that not assist? Oh, it is. Okay. I was about to say, what the heck?
Oh, yeah.
Andrew, fucking beautiful setup.
Look at that fucking setup, Drew.
Let's go. Goodness. Steve Nash up in this bitch.
Fucking beautiful setup.
I got gold. Over here playing like Chris Paul.
Set up, set up. Yep.
Ah.
Oh. Not too hot.
I wanted it. I wanted it too bad.
Yeah, I...
I got it. Don't touch it.
I got away from it.
Let's go.
I know Syad scored 10 goals in the last two games.
Greg's insane.
Greg and Drew are cracked.
You missed it, Nick. Me and Greg were just absolute animals last night.
Aw, one of them left.
I would too, shit.
Let's go. Let's go, Greg. Let's go, dude.
He just set it up for Greg.
This is Rocket League.
I gotta go.
Oh, easy.
Oh, I hit it! That was such a goal, too.
Damn. No! Okay, he fumbled.
Oh, wow.
Oh, shit. Missed.
I didn't get it.
It's tough.
I have to skip my song real quick.
You know you can connect it to your phone and controller from that.
Hold up. This too easy's on, Andrew.
Oh, it's too easy. We're playing Looted Evolution.
Actually, I'm fucking... This guy scored... Wait, no. I scored more goals than fucking these guys. Hey, we're in the finals, boys.
Oh, snap. We're in the quarterfinals.
No, this is the second chance. It still counts as a finals bracket.
Quarterfinals, then.
Hey, let's get it, boys. I'm a bust on them.
Let's go, baby.
Right on him, Nick. Right on that middle guy. All over him.
I got a goal.
Oh, it's coming right to you. Attaboy.
I got a goal.
I'm behind you, Greg. I got a goal.
That's a fucking shot, but he's there.
Oh, jeez.
Andrew's hit it, Andrew.
Thank you.
I hate those.
Tell me.
Hit it, Nick. Good. Coach Greg's on this bitch. Coach Greg on this bitch. Damn it.
Damn, I thought I had that.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Hit that mo.
Oh, Andrew, no, if you would have hit that, I had it. That's too far. It's too fast.
I got goal. Let my strikers get out there and get some action.
Coming to you.
Oh.
No, I had this set up. Andrew, good shit. Andrew, I know you died for us. Thank you.
Thanks.
No.
In there,
oh,
dang it.
It's too far for him. Good shit, Nick. Hey, that bitch showing me her cleavage. Let's get it.
Drag, let's go.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. I may be drunk as shit, but I'm locked in right now.
I have no boost, and I still block that.
It's coming. I think he's kind of got a shot.
No.
I got goal.
It's coming. It's coming.
Yep, I'm here.
I got you, Nick. Trust me, I'm here.
I'm here too, baby. Yep, yeah, I'm here. Oh, shit.
Damn it. I got goal.
Got right, Andrews in goal.
Crossing.
Nick, pass it out, Nick. Oh, no. We could have had a Kobe Shaq moment there.
It's crossing way above goal. Missed.
I send it. I send it. I send it. We're good. Flying.
I hit it up. Crossing.
Ooh. Oh! I wanted that so bad.
I got goal.
I'm here. Okay, Nick's got it. Okay, I missed it. Nick, that's all you.
I missed. It went right behind me.
It's all good. We got time.
Way time. We got plenty of time.
I don't know why my car just stopped in midair, though.
Damn it.
Gotta turn my music so I can lock in. I got goal. Okay, I want to take that so bad.
I'll go back to goal. Do you want to go up?
I didn't have a good angle, Andrew. I'm sorry.
Yeah, that was good.
That was a good setup. That was a perfect setup, but I just didn't have enough movement on it.
This guy's ridiculous.
Damn. Holy shit. Good block.
Here it is, boys. Here it is. Redemption. Nope, never mind. They're always the right place.
How does he fucking hit that shit?
There it is. Let's go.
Get in there.
Dang it!
Get it, Andrew. Get it. Oh, if someone can get that. If someone can get that.
I got it.
Nick. Oh, Nick. Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Huge goal. Huge fucking shot right there, baby.
Let's go. All
right, hey, 28 seconds. We can come back and win this bitch right now.
I got a goal.
Andrew's got a goal. I'm fucking in the air. Can't move.
No!
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 I thought I had it, man.
No!
I really thought I had it. I really thought I had it.
Oh.
I was there, dude. I literally a nut hair away from hitting that.
I got goal.
Dang it. Well, let me try.
Hey, Nick, you gotta hit that.
Alright, well, I'm pushing with you guys.
Nick, Andrew, go, Nick, go!
Nick!
Someone hit it, I just backed into it!
I was trying to get away from it.
Oh my god.
No!
Why did you back into it?
I was trying to get out of the way!
Dodge to the side!
I was trying to!
No!
Oh man.
Fuck, dude.
Golly, man. Golly. that goal, man. That goal.
We were top eight. Better than last match. Better than last time. Better than last time.
My bad.
And the next one's tomorrow.
At 3 p.m.
Upsetting. Oh. Well, I'm going to notify us for the sock car tomorrow. Fuck, dude. We were so close.
Well.
That's upsetting.
Well, we can only get better.
Who left? Did Nick, you left?
Yeah, I got him at him.
Are you gonna play one game Mud Draft?
Yeah.
Before I go to bed?
Yes, I do.
Alright, I'll talk to y'all later.
Good night, Drew.